The reality was often years of struggle, depression, wars and drought. For a young Constance Lawler, knee painter though, it provided a tremendous backdrop for her novel, All This Humbug, in which she described with great passion growing up on the southwest wheatlands.